Hendley Thistle are an association football club based in the New Zealand town of Hendley, in the northern Waikato region. The club currently play in the lower reaches of the Northern League, but at earlier points in their history they were one of the stronger teams in the Waikato. The club played in the top flight of the Northern League in the early 1970s, and at that time contained the club's only full international player, Jim Moyes. The team has reached the last 32 stage of the Chatham Cup on three occasions, in 1971, 1977, and 1989. Early records of the Chatham Cup are incomplete, but it appears likely that Thistle reached far later stages of the competition during the competition's early years, as they were regular entrants from the fourth year of the competition's existence, at which time far fewer teams took part, and qualified as Waikato regional champions in 1926, 1931, 1951, 1953, and 1955.